CGTN, China Global Television Network.
Food of Changsha is hot, hot, hot.
And we're spicing up our search for the town's best delicacy.
The people here are fiery, fierce, and passionate.
And they certainly burn for stinky tofu, rice noodles, and corn.
There you go.
Thank you.
We want to see how the city's food has shaped its past and people.
So,
chop chop, let's get food-wise.
Gosh, I love exploring markets like these.
Yeah, honestly, the best way to get to know how locals eat and like what they're like.
Yeah. Tell you what, they definitely like their spicy food. It's all about the chili here in Hunan Province. All right, can't wait to learn more about Hunan cuisine.
Yeah, we're gonna go find our shifu.
Yep, I think that's it. Yeah.
你好，打扰一下。你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好， 把这个辣椒已经发挥到了极致，所以我最怕的是香菜，太辣了。这种就是本地辣椒，这个辣椒做擂辣椒不绝，毛主席当年也是吃这个。对对对，
哇，各种各样的辣椒也是干的，对吧？现在我们湖南这边用这种辣椒用的特别多，这个辣椒就是香，用油炸出来之后就香。哦，剁辣椒，这个辣椒非常辣，也只有湖南人才能够下口。外地的朋友想吃这个是很难。 不一定的，我也肯定要试一下。
Really? Okay.
可以，安排。
OK。
帅。
走吧。
好。
哦。Nice。This is really nice。
法式牛百叶。比较重要的，你看这个刀工。
I thought it was egg noodles.
Yeah, me too.
非常非常细。
你那个刀工可以啊。
对。
要不要试一下？
你是吧？我就不敢试，不然呢，没有手了。
Okay, it's not that heavy.
还可以，还不错。
又宽的，又断的，又什么都有，能达个40分。
可以，
240%，
打60分没问题。
这个算可以的是吧？一看这宽的就是您切的。
对，是我切的。
退了，
退菜。
Amateurs out of their way.
Yeah, just get out of the kitchen. 太棒了！我看这个百叶没有用上我切的呀，太均匀了，实在太均匀了。所以其实咱们做这些菜跟咱们外边去餐馆吃的长得不太一样，就外边都是就是辣椒很多，油水很大，然后就很下饭。但这个看的完全不像之前所理解的湘菜。
湖南很多地方菜，它的辣椒很辣。长沙的很多菜，它代表的是一种官府菜。长沙毕竟是省会，达官贵人都多，饮食还是比较清淡。真正的湘菜是比较清淡的一种菜系，
特别是麻辣子鸡。在玉乐宫传承了有117年。哇，这个菜很多人年轻人吃了之后，这不麻啊，这不辣，
对，
这怎么叫麻辣呢？ 这个菜一百多年前传承下来就是这样的。
这种辣椒就是今天早上我们去选的时候，选的那个螺丝椒。
哎，这么好的湖南。
I love this one。
毛氏红烧肉是我们玉楼东湖南必吃榜第一名。
OK， 真的，一吃不完的超。
Yeah。
一口下。
啊？
一口。
可以。
哎，够。
I can't。
That's
like very. Melt your mouth, then. Is it? Well, come on. You will teach your like knife. How do you say like the knife skills? 对，刀工。
这个菜如果没有十年以上的炒菜的功底，是不会让他做这个菜，碰都不会让他碰。
Okay, much like sushi chefs, you know, it's about 10 years washing and making rice.
我从事这个行业30年，91年到现在。我累啊，心酸啊，太多，但是我觉得还是坚持，我能够把菜炒出来，得到你们的认可，我觉得心里很舒服。
那您平时会去哪吃饭呢？
平时会去一些小馆吃饭。
可以。
The first time I ever saw anyone do that, I was like, "Whoa!" What the heck just happened?
The louder, the better, though.
Yeah, it's just like a bunch of firecrackers going on.
Yeah.
咱们点的是哪道菜啊？
灌焖牛腩。
哦哦 ，That looks like a great stew.
Yeah.
来，
谢谢。
这个挺符合国外的口味啊。
对。
Like a beef stroganoff.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. Looks like it.
它炖的很爽，用牛大骨熬出来的汤，再炖这个牛腩，它是这样的。所以说，它这个菜的牛肉味很重。嗯。这个菜也是他店里的一个招牌。
谢谢。
来，趁热尝一尝。
好了。
有一点点辣，
That's delicious，
应该你们能够承受得了，对吧？
太棒了，
超级好吃。
那之前就是做厨艺那么苦，有没有想放弃过呀？
也想过，但是呢，我还有这么多师兄弟，我还有这么多师叔师伯，是吧？他们对我的提携帮助也很大，说放弃，好像又为之不妥，你看，这是我们的泰斗，
就是你吗？
对，很胖是吧？
哇，那你真的瘦了好多呀！
是的，那时候是个小胖子。到现在为止，我师叔啊，我师兄他们见着我面，都叫我胖子。
要离开长沙了，就以后就不在这居住了。您走之前会吃最后的一道菜是什么呀？
这是每个地方都有每个地方的口味。
对，
我作为一个长沙人，我要出去之前，我一定要找我一个非常喜欢的粉馆。嗦碗粉回来之后第一件事也是嗦碗粉，一定要把自己吃撑。
Yes, this is where all the foodies are.
Yeah, get that rice noodles.
Yeah, I have to say, I can't wait for breakfast. I'm actually starving. Well, I mean, it's not really a tradition to eat noodles for breakfast, in Western countries at least.
Yeah, I know. I thought it was weird at the start as well, especially like in hotels that have fried rice.
Yeah, exactly.
In the buffet,
you're like, I'm going to go all the way through.
But it makes sense though to have like a huge breakfast and then a slightly smaller lunch and then a smaller dinner, as opposed to the other way around.
I think this is like chicken feet with a lot of chili. It's more like chili with noodles, I think.
Well done,
you can like
well done.
Stir it really.
You're
really
thoroughly
well.
Hunanese now.
Yeah. I'm not gonna say no to that. Oh my god, it's so tasteful.
That sourness is amazing. You know how this street is called Sorfenjie? It's a
slurping noodles.
Yeah.But saw is literally onomatopoeic. It's like the sound of like...
Yeah. All right, Tianran. I'm really excited about today. You know why?
Okay.
We're going to do a little bit of a contrast program. So you know that I am absolutely fond of hip-hop music.
Yeah, you are. Spit them bars, girl.
Exactly. No, and I really want to learn more about hip-hop culture here in China.
Yeah.
And there is a really famous rap group here known as C Block. We're going to meet one of the rappers. So they're called Kung Fu Pen. So before we meet him though, we have to greet
yeah,
him.
Yeah, I so do not feel cool right now.
How do you want to greet him then? I'll show you. Do this, do that. Give me your hand again. Yeah. Step dog.
Nah, that's not
how you
do it.
No,
this is how you do it.
Yeah, you do it. We'll see his reaction. Come on, let's keep on going.
Oh man, he looks so cool.
Hey, what's up, what's up?
Hi, hello, what's up? Hey, how are you doing?
Oh, is that how we're doing?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm just gonna leave now. I feel so not cool.
No, come on, you're fine. You're doing fine.
欢迎来我的店。这个 logo 是我们最开始做的第一款。湖南这边就是是火神的后代，
所以叫 Brandy。
对对对，而且常常有个叫火宫殿的地方，
对，都是
有很多吃的，对。行了
，OK
OK， 说每句话后面都喜欢加一个尾音，叫做 lo，
创意 lo，
对对，吃不咯，
换衣服咯，
换衣服咯。OK， 那我应该穿什么衣服？
喜欢的都拿走。
行，那把所有的都拿。不是不
是 ，Do you know what I mean？
What on？
I can't see
your glasses.
You look really really good, Tianran. That's.I haven't seen you in streetwear in like forever.
Welcome to my old town road.
Old town road. Oh
my god, it smells so good. 我已经好饿了。蘑菇汤。
蘑菇汤。
对，每个人先打一碗饭。对对对，一定要就米饭。就这个蒸肉是湖南很家常的一道菜。然后我们家里妈妈或者外婆他们都会做这种菜。天津。
Oh my gosh. Mmm.
Yeah,
it's good. It's really good. 像嫩嫩的鸡肉一样的。
其实好多时候现在这种馆就越来越少了。
对，常常一样的也是在，很多都在消失。我觉得可能吃这些东西，你就会更加不会那种忘记自己最初的感觉吧。对，因为在我们没钱的时候，我们也在这里吃。然后当我们慢慢走起来之后，我们还是来这里吃的时候，你会又找回以前的那个感觉。
因为嘻哈在中国还是比较新嘛。
对对对，是。
然后就。好多人就说，其实中国嘻哈是模仿西方的一些嘻哈。
你再怎么说，它是一个舶来品，但是重点是你要学外子还是学里子。对于我来说，湖南一直是一个很有革命气息的地方，我还蛮受这些影响，就可能想要用音乐去产生一些革命性的事情，那种感觉。哦，
You're sweating.
I felt the heat.
That's the good kind of spicy then.
吃完这个直接可以开始喷了，
真的太撑了 ，Food Baby。
现在可以去我们 Studio 听一下我们的音乐。
好啊
，OK
好啊
好。这个电脑里面放的全部都是我们还没发的 demo。
Check them out。
身在暴雨中的我，经历着人生的最暗，我多想让你脱缰，已把我灵魂给拽坏，宁愿不明哲，也不愿哗众取宠的背叛。天空是维度，天不见冲突，毫不见维度。
啊，这个还是比较 brutal 一点的那个 beat， 对吧？
拖着洪水，试着强取，我好多冲破泥，像的堡垒吞噬信仰的王国。
我觉得伊娃绝对是狂热的 hip hop fan。其实我觉得你可以试着这样。
好的，我试一下吧。
这里马上要进步了。哎哎Let's go.
Here in Changsha, I'm sitting here next to the big master. But we are trying just to do some freestyle because I have no clue what I'm singing, but I'm just gonna try. Oh, oh, don't get my flow, what? Cause we don't know what to do, but everything and everything, and I don't wanna see when it's wearing a squeaky clean, what?
Okay, 可以啊，我觉得 free 的还不错， okay,
okay.
free 的还不错。
慢慢来，慢慢来。
这两堵墙是我们可以自由画的。
您涂完了也会有人再过来再往上涂东西吗？
我无所谓的，对，我不想 battle，
就这跟国外不太一样。
这就是本土化的一体现吧。我们讲究的是 peace and love， 对。
我们能试一下吗？这既然是咱们自己的墙。Never thought that.As a 35-year-old, I'd be experiencing
this
and that.
And that.
就年轻时候该干的事儿，今年都给干了。
Whoa!
What's
所以其实到哪都是自己人，这
对
挺好的。嗯，这个 meeting chicken feet in a skate
park。I know, right？
这个其实就是
这样，本地的湖南的菜吗？
新版的香菜，
新版的香菜
，new school 香菜。嗯。
Nice, smooth.
你们俩是怎么认识的？
对，
我们是一个学校校友，我
们真的一起长大的。
对，
小芳原来是这样的，
就一直专注的自己的音乐，写了特别多的歌，
就觉得一直还是做自己想干的事情，就不要老是想着我成为一个 rapper 我能够得到什么，而是说你能够为这个东西，为这个国家的这种文化贡献什么，这样子才能够有一个我们自己的世界。
Now we're going to go to a 90s theme park.
Back to the past.
Nice. It's kind of weird, like when it's not real dilapidation, but it's fake dilapidation with a bunch of influences.
Cool,
it's cool that way.
Oh,
this is because you said they built like an entire city inside a shopping mall.
That. Are we allowed to go in there?
I guess so.
Oh my gosh, they even have these cassette tapes.
Wow.
You know,、
this、
I used to like take the pencil.
Yeah, to rewind it.
Rewind the film, exactly.
Oh, this is super
so cool.
Let me take a photo of you. This is awesome.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wow, you got like that flash on in there. Your turn.
Yeah, my turn.
Okay, hold on a second. That is hilarious. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so that was really bad aim.
Oh, is this our camp?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Right. It's coming.
You got your...
Yeah, obviously.
You got your GoPro. Okay.
Wow. Cool.
A little bit of a throwback moment.
Wow. Come on, GoPro 9.
Midnight for Eva. Oh
my gosh. Crayfish. This is garlic、yes. crayfish. I love garlic crayfish.
You need to teach me how to peel crayfish though and how to eat it the proper way. That's why I have you.
we'll get the Changsha flavor one.
Yeah.
Wow. 玲玲呢？这个虾怎么了？
哎呦，谢谢。
这个是口味虾。哦。
口味虾。
太棒了。这个上面都是刻了字的，然后是潮虾，什么的生的。
Oh my god！ Yeah.
对，都会有，都会有。这个虾的话，这边有三种酱，有一个蒜蓉酱，有一个豆豉酱，还有一个西红柿的一个酱。哇，
三种不同口味的酱。
好香哦！谢谢。OK， 好了。
Oh, that's how you do it.
Oh my god! That's how experts do it.
摇一下吧。You should ask her to do it for the stuff.
Yeah, right.Oh my gosh, she's like literally undressing the crayfish.
Oh my god!
Oh no way! Wow.
So we just get hands on then?
Do we need gloves for this?
No! They didn't have gloves in the、
really?
80s. Well, they probably did, but they wouldn't use it.
I was like, I'm not sure about that, but okay.
So you rip the head off. And if you want, you can suck out the juices.And then with the tail, just rip it off.
I'll go for another one.
You know how to do it, right? Rip the head,
rip the head off. Okay, and then just dip it in the
sauce.
Dip
it in sauce, yeah. Are you going for the tomato?
Yeah, I love tomato.
I'm going to go for the garlic. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Oh, that's great. Okay.
Right? The fermented beans are super good. Mm-hmm. You love your fermented beans.
I do.
Oh, this is so good. I can't stop eating. Really, really yum. I love the fermented beans. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Oh, that's delicious.
Oh, I forgot about that.
There is that kind of herb he was talking about. This is a bit spicier.
欢迎来到本次 蛋炒小粒臭豆腐，现点现炸，一口入地，更酥脆，更好吃。
哇，好，谢谢谢谢。黑色的臭豆腐，
哦一个。
有点
没有见到 ，Yes， I'm definitely not gonna say no to this one.
How is it? It's good.就看着都不敢吃了，
好吃，好吃，超级好吃。
哦，哦，特别棒。
对，
麦穗你就是里嫩，特别好。您做臭豆腐做了多久了呀？
做这个行业我已经做了有今年是第36年的了。
您也开了一个臭豆腐的一个博物馆
啊？是啊，我们一起走啊，好吧
？That's a tricky type museum.
Yeah, like what? That's like a first. So many firsts here in Changsha.
其实咱们这里边做的设计是非常赛博朋克的那种感觉。This is so addictive.
It's yeah, right. Feed me some.
所以就是您原来最开始卖臭豆腐的时候就在这种街上是吗？
是，有一部车把这个
盘子。哦，就是推着那种的。
对。
原来就是一个老百姓吃的一个小吃嘛，宣传变成一个长沙的，就是特别有代表的一个。
对，我们的网友毛主席，他都特别喜欢吃这个东西。
是吗
？Chairman Mao stinky tofu. 哈
Wait, is there... Oh, this can smell. Oh, my
that's incredible.
Yeah, this is too much.
That's so fun. Do you want to go in for a sniff?
Is it not taste it? Wow.
How's it smell?
Please. How's it smell?
Oh, my God.
Design of
the smell. Yeah, it stinks.
Really.
Oh, I wish we were as cool as she is.
Good point.
Can smell the stinkiness is quite apparent now.
In the kitchen,
it's
so good.That is.
这个老酒呢？
Yeah, the
它的颜色呢是黑色的。
嗯，它味道也非常浓。
啊，味道也很难吧？
这个就是豆腐要放进去腌制了，是吗？
是，白色的豆腐都要放在里面，可以这
样。Oh my god！
可不可以的？我都要试一下味道的。
你给他尝一尝。
是有味的，
你看这个人。
你给他尝一尝。
我试一下了，
好。
Get rid of some of the stuff on the surface.
Ooh.
Is that a good ooh or a strange ooh?
有意思，有点像皮蛋的味道。
哦
，Yeah，
你吃不？
Oh, it does. Yeah, it tastes like
right.
Yeah,
yeah.
这个那，这个就是。You know when you eat something smelly, and you're like, oh, that stinks, and you're like,
oh,
it still stinks. Oh man, that stinks.
Ooh, okay. This is where the live streams happen, apparently.
Wow, this is my cooking.
You people are young too.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Then I'm like, you know, you're on top, you're more
than 40. Do you have some new research?
Yes, Tianran flavor of chou tofu. This restaurant I drank for a long time. It's really delicious. It's really delicious. I
really like it. So you often go to the bar, right?
偶尔也会去玩一下啊、哦，也在那里去 DJ。
我没听错吧？去 DJ。
So much younger than me.
What is life here in Changsha? I love it.
Amazing.
I'm just speechless.
Really have seen it all now, haven't we?
那您就是每个周末就在这儿？
啊，我们基本上在我们这
边。我不知道中文怎么说 DJ。
大姐，
大姐，我就是选择了你，你好。以后你一天玩在一起，好好。
那以后想玩什么？有什么又想发展的东西？
哎，我反正豆腐炒豆腐是我的专业，这是我的初心，始终都不会变。 要定十个页面啊，或者是我们整个页面啊，至少是我们整个页面都喜欢上我的臭豆腐。
We got a dream big too.
Yeah, don't tell me about it.
But before midnight, I want to go to sleep at 11.
Thank you.
Sorry, they didn't have a Negroni, so I got
That's
you a、
okay.
whiskey coke.
Okay, cheers.
Because we're all young、
life.
At heart.
Yeah.
What did you think of the food? Whoa.
Oh my gosh, the food was amazing. Honestly, I'm just probably going to roll back to Beijing. Plus 5 kilos, but you know what? Totally worth it.
Yeah, totally worth
it. So yeah, what about you?
I don't know. I don't think I can handle the chilies still.But I think like the people that we met were super cool though.
Oh my gosh. The person who has left the deepest impression on me is the tofu lady.
Oh yeah.
Over 60-year-old person.
Yeah.
Who sells really good traditional stinky tofu. And then at nighttime, just turns the tables in a wild club.
For sure.
That's insane.
I think I like talking to the yen. Everyone thinks Hunanese cuisine is just like spicy in your face, punch your gut spicy, you know? But it reached the epitome of oak cuisine and he's trying to just...carry that tradition on despite everyone's stereotype of Hunanese cuisine as just being this thing.
Yeah, and he's quite the character.
He is. People here are as hearty as their foods.
They are. Cheers to them.
Cheers.
Images may appear to be identical, but looks can be deceiving. The difference is not always obvious. It has to be discovered. There are always different sides to a story. We put the focus on the details. To see more, to understand better. CGTN. See the difference.
Making sense of the overwhelming wave of information means cutting through the noise to shine a light on the heart of the story and making room for new perspectives. True understanding means the ability to see events from more than one side. I'm Liu Xin, and this is The Point.